Tackling weak ass. Tackling weak ass.
Shit! You gotta fucking block it by
me. Oh, he got it!
It don't matter. It's hey. That's crazy, bro. If they fuck out get possession, the ball carry, that's fucked up.
It's gonna be the day. Just give me the new fucking tough rule. I can see it already.
That's amazing that you, bro. Your strength, bro. That's crazy, bro. You was deadlifting 300.
Jamie's out here lifting fucking. Like 15, huh? Jamie's out here fucking squatting Honda Civic.
Never did it, bro.
You just country strong.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what my cousin always says. Hey.
They're not gonna give it to
them. That's what I said. It's possession rules. Cause like the fact that both of them had possession when the ball was on the ground, like the runner was on the ground, they gonna call it. They gonna say it's like a jump ball.
Conspiracy theory.
It's like a jump ball.
It's a new tough rule.
You're receiving a DB ball. It's a new tough rule. If they both come down with the ball, then it's.
I'm telling you right now, dude, there wasn't a fumble.
That shit was amazing.
I saw it from here.
You got to challenge it, though.
I'm telling you, if they don't win, the Sox will.
Transitioning. Go Yankees. Fuck out of here.
Myles Jack.
Ever since my nigga Dion got drafted to him in 89.
I appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? We're one of the greatest teams that the world has ever seen.
My favorite AL team, though, is the
Kenny
Lawson play with the Yankees?
Maybe for a year. 2 seconds. Maybe for a year.
Myles fucking Jack.
It tells you
that it's air.
LA niggas.
Protect the ball.
We gotta put it in ref's hands. They're fucking up every time. Good job, Jacksonville.
Myles Jack said, I'm about to jack your shit. Give money.
His last name Jack for a reason.
Yeah.